Yeah.
Dude, look who decided to show up, bud.
Absolutely ridiculous.
Hey, y'all, this is crazy.
My pecs gonna tear, bro.
Sorry, can you repeat that?
Oh my God. I'm gonna have to. Hold on.
Hey fam, what is going on? I know it has been a considerable amount of time since I've been behind the camera, and I'm sorry for that. That's what this video is gonna be about. It's gonna be basically a life update. I'm gonna show you guys, there's been a lot of changes recently. If you can't already tell, we are actually in the barracks right now. It is currently 4 a.m. We're about to go hit our first workout of the day with my buddy. So yeah guys, I'm gonna take you guys through my day. I have two workouts planned for today that I'm gonna film, and then just kind of my daily routine, what's going on, and I'm gonna update you guys on what's been happening in my life. So first things first, we just made our bed. Kind of sloppily, but I know you guys probably already know, but you accomplished one of those first goals in the day, and it'll set your day up for success. What we're working with, current physique, sitting at 190 pounds. Nothing too impressive, guys. Yeah, guys, we're about to go hit the gym right now, so I'm gonna get dressed, and then I'm gonna catch you guys when I meet up with my boy.
On my phone up, calling me crying. Get off my line. Get out of here. Cause I am a demon, long as...
Hey y'all, this is crazy. So it is 4:40 right now, and my homie's not answering his phone, which is very unlike him. I will give it to him, he's never like this. I'm usually the one that's like this. I usually miss the morning workouts. However, it doesn't look like he's gonna show today, so it's all good. I got my tripod, we'll hit it solo dolo. I'm still gonna get some good angles and stuff like that for y'all. I'm gonna show y'all my workout. But yeah, T, when you see this, what happened, man? Where you at? But yeah, guys, I'll check back in with y'all when we get to the gym.
Fucking douchebag. We're gonna run at fucking 4:30 a.m.
guy. Dude, look who decided to show up, bud. You wake up late, dude?
It's fucking go, guys.
Did you wake up late, bud?
15 minutes late, guys.
So what do you have to say for yourself, bro? Just so y'all know, it is currently 4:54, and he told me 4:30. This is like, I mean, I'm not surprised. This is very like him. He does this often. He usually doesn't show up to things on time. And he usually doesn't wake up in the morning. I just want to know what happened. I'm just playing. I already told y'all this is not like him at all. He's usually right on time and everything like that. He just set his alarm like 10 minutes later today. I just didn't know that. But yeah, man, what happened though? You just wanted to sleep in or what?
Went to bed late.
He went to bed late. Interesting. So yeah, we're going to hit the gym right now. And I'm going to catch in with y'all when we get there. Okay y'all, so we just got to the gym, and my first announcement is I am now sponsored by BPN, and yeah guys, so I love their products. I've followed Nick Bear for years, and we're about to take this pre-workout right now. I'm just gonna dry scoop it really quick, but I have the endo pump right here and the flight, so it's like the pre-workout and their pump product.
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah guys, BPN, go check them out. Link will be in the description. Use code Matt at checkout to save you some money and support your boy directly. It's a great product, tastes amazing, super consistent. So yeah guys, go check them out. We're about to head into the gym. Okay guys, so second announcement is actually we are now a sponsored athlete on Raw Gear. So drip courtesy of Raw Gear. If you want to pick up some dope gear, the link will be in the description. Use code Matt at checkout to save you 10% and support your boy. Okay guys, so as you just saw right there, we warmed up with about 5 to 10 minutes of cardio. And now we're about to hit a chest session. So a little workout montage in 3, 2.
I don't count it.
So guys, I'm not gonna lie to you, I literally got zero sleep last night, like didn't sleep a single second, so that's why I'm blaming the fact that I didn't hit 315, and like I ate like a bunch of trash and shit like that, so like normally I hit that, but like, you know, just like, I'm blaming it on the sleep, nothing else, not the fact that I just couldn't do it.
Yeah, so I want to take the 100s for a ride. He's saying 90s.
Too much of a jump.
First, he didn't wake up early enough today, and now he doesn't even want to do heavy weight. It's called a beta. It's a beta male mentality. Yo.
Hey, you doing cardio?
Nah.
Oh my god.
Later, bro. I said that. We gotta fucking get to. I gotta get to work.
You gotta what?
I gotta get to work. He already texted me.
Oh,
So you're not coming back over here?
Nah.
Okay.
We'll do cardio later, I promise. Alright. I hate cardio. So guys, we just crushed that chest workout. Did a little biceps at the end because I didn't really train any biceps last week at all. And I don't know, we got shoulders tomorrow and then back the next day, so I figure we're not gonna be training biceps for a little while. But yeah guys, something I want to fill you guys in on is my training schedule lately, like what my split structured like. So the reason that we go in the morning for workout one and then in the afternoon for workout two is because normally for a good session, I like my workout to be like around 2 hours. It feels good for me. Lately with our training schedule and like work and like just the tempo that we've been working up, it's just been so busy that we're supposed to be at work at like 7:30 in the morning, work all day, and then off at like 18:20 sometimes, which is like 6-8 o'clock. So by the time we get to the gym, 9-ish, by the time we get home, 10-11 o'clock, it's not healthy, and like you need adequate sleep and then also your diet. So you need to make sure you're getting your meals, everything like that. So the biggest thing is like we split it up. So the morning we go for like about an hour, and then afterward we go for about an hour, so we can still get in that time to have time to ourselves and everything like that. I hate getting home at like 11-12 o'clock. It's just terrible. But yeah guys, that's what our workout split's been like. Yeah, we gotta go back now, hygiene really quick, and then get to work, so.
$290 on flowers to email me, and they say,
kids.
I didn't.
Sorry, can you repeat that?
Oh my God.
10:59 at the window.
Thank you.
That's an expensive ass coffee.
But that shit gonna keep you up.
You're paying.
I know I'm paying. I was gonna treat you, but you wanna disrespect me?
No, I knew you. I felt it though. I felt it, bro. I love you, bro. Hey, listen, we're at Dunkies because you know we're massholes. You gotta get our Dunkin' Donuts in. And also, I did not sleep last night. Like, that is not an exaggeration. I didn't sleep a single hour. I have terrible insomnia. I'm just so excited about life, you know, that like I just couldn't sleep. It's actually a fucking disease, and like I try to sleep. I just can't sleep sometimes. Some nights I just don't sleep. I'll probably die in my 30s. However, we are here at Dunkin's. I already have pre-workout. He just got me something like a double espresso. What was that shit called?
Energy cold brew.
An energy cold brew. So I'm working around probably 400 milligrams of caffeine already for today. Yeah, so we're up. I did just get a little bit tired, but we have to get to work, and I have to go back hygiene, change over into Cammy. You know how it is. We gotta get a Dunkin's in, and then I'll catch you guys back at the barracks. My boyfriend bought me a coffee. He's not really my boyfriend, but he's a boy that's my friend.
Welcome, babe.
Yo, chill.
Gay, bro.
Chill, bro.
My bad, my bad. I thought we had a moment there.
Okay, so a little update, guys. I don't know what the fuck they put in this shit, but this is strong as hell. Like, so if you guys want one of these, this is what he ordered. It actually tastes really good, but it's like I'm getting heart palpitations and I might go into cardiac arrest any minute. So definitely woke me up. I was like nodding out before, and then this definitely woke me up. It revived me. I just sang every single lyric to every single song that was on like Pandora, and I don't even know the songs. I'm gonna go change over right now. And then he's actually treating me today. So like he just told me he's gonna cook me breakfast. So
15 minutes late.
Yeah, he was 15 minutes late, so he's making up for it. So I'm gonna go change over right now and meet him in his room, and he's gonna cook me up some breakfast. Hey guys, so we're all hygiened and dressed in camis, and now we're gonna head over there and eat some breakfast. We have like I think 20 minutes before we have to be at work, so I gotta be quick. So I'll see you over at his room.
Oh, you're naked, dude.
What was going on in here, huh? So even though we do live in the barracks, there is no excuse to not eat healthy, because I eat this almost every single morning. You got spinach, you got your 93.7 lean ground beef. I like the organic one because who knows what goes in the other shit. And then you got your liquid egg whites. I like these ones just because it makes it easier. You don't have to split the eggs every single time, take out the yolk, and I think it's actually cheaper. So just those three ingredients, get a little seasoning on it, and yeah guys, I'll show you what it looks like when it's all done. Okay guys, so we have the final product right here, our breakfast. That is two whole eggs, about 2 cups egg whites, spinach, and about 6 ounces of lean ground beef. I'm gonna put the macros up here for this meal. It's super high in protein, like literally no carbs, and very low to moderate fat. And then you got your greens in there as well. I have this almost every single day. Yeah, in the barracks, it is kind of hard to meal prep like this, because in your actual barracks room, you don't have pots, pans, a stove to cook on. So what a lot of people will do is there's a grill section outside where you can cook food at, or you can invest in a hot plate, but you're technically not allowed to have a hot plate in the barracks. So what my boy does is he keeps his hot plate in his car, and then he plugs it into an outlet outside, brings the food outside, cooks the food on the hot plate, and then brings it inside. So there is no hot plates allowed in the barracks. Okay? So yeah, guys, we're gonna smash this really quick, and then we gotta get over to work.
You're going to Bridgeport?
No, I can't.
Why not?
I already handed it in SIF.
That's crazy.
I literally just shattered my leg in like four places. I can't go.
Let me see.
It's injured.
But you helped me move.
Yeah.
Tony and Joe's, remember?
It just happened this morning. I literally just broke my leg this morning. I can't go.
Tony and Joe's.
I can't go, bro.
Hey, let's do my tips. Oh,
I'm
lefty. It doesn't even matter. Come on, man.
Is this too close?
No.
It's not close enough?
No. 97, 98, 99, 100.
Oh, sorry. I didn't see you guys there. It's currently 11 o'clock. We're about to go to chow right now. We're going to go to my boy's room right here. And he's going to cook us up some food. He's sweating a little bit. We just did some 100 pull-ups, crazy. So yeah, we're gonna head over to his room and we're gonna get some grub. So I'll catch you guys there.
Oh my, Sergeant.
Bro, I'm sweating like a motherfucker.
So he doesn't allow shoes or like boots in his room. So, you know, adapt and overcome, just cause these boots are like really comfy right now. I just don't wanna take them off cause of sheer laziness.
Okay guys, so food is done. It is currently 12 o'clock, it's noon. This is what we're working with. So we have, actually, this is a very cheap meal to make. We got canned chicken. It sounds ridiculous, guys, but you season it correctly with like barbecue or mesquite seasoning. It's fire, it's bomb. And then we have about 2 cups of rice underneath, and then just greens, the spinach right there. We're gonna kill this gallon of water, and then we're gonna head back to work. So I'm gonna smash this. I'll leave the macros up here on the screen, and I'm gonna catch you guys in a bit.
Watch this, guys.
Get your feet off the ground.
He's got like the worst OCD you've ever seen in your life.
Motherfucker.
You shit though, bro? Can you just get the ketchup for me? You don't have to, bro. I'm just asking like as a friend.
Bro, get your feet off the ground.
I'll get my feet off the ground, but you're gonna get the ketchup for me.
My nigga, you're gonna get smacked.
You're a handsome dude, you know that?
Thanks.
Take off your cover while you're inside.
No.
Oh. If it goes on YouTube, you better put my Instagram on it. On my face.
Okay, Corporal.
What's going on, guys? So we just got off work. It is currently 1700. We're about to hit our pre-workout meal. So we got right here. This is the OG. 2 chocolate rice cakes. 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. Roughly, probably a little bit more. Blueberries and honey. This shit smacks, crazy pumps in the gym. It's got your complex carbs, your simple sugars. It's got everything you need. Try it out, it's quick, effective, and it's cheap. And I gotta go change over really quick, and then we're gonna go hit the gym.
All right.
Okay, y'all, we're all changed over, ready to go to the gym, and I am wearing the same outfit as this morning, so I don't wanna fucking hear it, guys, because there's no way I'm doing 2 loads of laundry every single week. If I did a different gym outfit in the morning and at the nighttime, it would just stack up, guys. It's not worth it. Use code Matt for some raw gear drip. And how's that taste, bud?
Delicious.
Better than sex?
Better than sex.
Wow, you heard it here first. I wouldn't know, I'm a virgin. All right, guys, I'm gonna meet you guys at the gym. Okay, guys, we're actually here pretty early today. It's 1800. Oh shit, copyright. Hey, Boogie with a hoodie, shut up. So we just got to the gym. It's 1800, 6 o'clock. It's pretty early for us, actually. I just crushed some BPN. I'm just finished this right here. Some intro flight and some flight. I'm trying to go a little bit lower on the stims, but it's hard when you work long days and then you're trying to hit double sessions and stuff like that. So my stim intake is pretty high right now, and I'm trying to lower that a little bit over the next couple months. So this morning we came in, we did heavy compound movements, and now the second workout of the day, we're gonna focus more on hypertrophy, more reps, more of an isometric controlled squeeze. So yeah, guys, we're gonna get into it.
check. What the fuck is that?
So I don't know if you guys could tell, but that was not the best workout ever. I felt very weak, didn't really get into my workout that well, but that happens some days. We still showed up, we still got it in. How do you feel?
Decent.
You felt okay?
We got it in.
We got it in. So yeah, we're gonna go home, refuel. So I'll catch in with you guys in a little bit. So we just got back. That lack of—
oh, what the fuck, bro? Oh, motherfucker, dude, I'm aggravated as fuck.
So we are back at the barracks. That lack of sleep is definitely catching up to me.
He just pissed all over the floor. I don't know if you can see that, but he just spilled his pre-workout everywhere. Fucking, we're exhausted. Yeah, like I said, the lack of sleep is definitely catching up to us.
We're gonna get one more meal in us probably. I have a protein shake I'm about to make too, and I'm gonna show you guys when the food's done. I'm very tired for once. I feel very tired. We have our food.
It's done. Same meal as earlier. It's canned chicken. We got spinach in there, and then I half a pack of Uncle Ben's basmati rice.
I'll put some ketchup on this. I'm gonna have the macros up on the screen right here. This is gonna be our last meal for the day. We're running low on groceries, so it's kind of why we're having kind of the same stuff. But it's just basic, guys. It's all, if it fits your macros, it tastes good, season your food well. It's not rocket science. So yeah, I have this and then a protein shake, and then I'm gonna catch you guys when I get back to my room. So we are finally back in the room. It is 10 p.m., so 2200 military time. We kind of hung out at the gym for a little bit longer than we should have. We were talking to some people, and then we just ate our last meal. I'm back here now. I just had to hygiene, get in some clean clothes, hit the hay, and then we're going to come back and do it all again tomorrow, guys. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a comment down below on what you guys want to see in future videos. Like and subscribe. And, yeah, guys, thank you for all the love and support. I appreciate it so much. I definitely plan on uploading more regular YouTube videos. Just thank you guys for everything. This wouldn't be possible without you guys. So have a good night. Peace out.